Welcome to Up Up Down Down. Woo! I'm your host, Austin Creed. Today we got something special for you. We got the return of one TBD and my boy Prince Pretty.
Yes.
Now, for those of you who don't know, we are involved in a little game that goes by the name of Clash of Clans. We are deep in.
We run this.
Yes.
We do.
We had an old clan, then we disbanded it, and we said, whatever, and then we started a new clan.
It was the OLK.
Oh, man.
It was garbage.
Mm.
Rob McIntyre is pretty cool, but he was part of a garbage clan. And we eviscerated the OLK. We murdered them. We took their money, their loot, their gold.
Pirate style.
Nicky Clan. Nicky Clan.
Nice.
Like a phoenix. We were in ashes.
Ashes.
Burned to the ground. And we rebuilt ourselves as the Nicky Clan.
Indeed.
Logo right here.
It's Thomas Jefferson smoking a It's Thomas Jefferson smoking a vape pen.
Yes.
I'm very anti the vape society, but anything Thomas Jefferson does is good enough for you.
For your boy.
For your boy.
So what we're doing is taking you into the Nicky Clan first time ever.
Oof.
And you're gonna watch Overlord King here, that's his name in the clan.
The Overlord.
Attack in war. Let's get real.
We're looking for 3 stars at my level. At the highest level, occasionally I'm okay with the 2. If the attack goes bust, or as we like to say, if the attack is the will.
You don't know what that means. So we had an episode where we just cut so many things. And it was when I saw this, I was like, okay, I gotta...
That president controversy, which immediately got cut.
It's real weird.
We started saying not PG, so that got cut.
Real weird.
Oh, well, we know. Oh, does it have to be PG?
No.
Oh.
You know, we can say certain things. So, we can leave in your, hard curse words as long as it's not every single word. Yeah, that works.
Prince Pretty will tell you what went wrong with the attack if the attack goes...
Yes.
...the word I used.
that was cut.
That was cut.
Okay.
Here we go.
This is his clan, or his
Well, it's all our
his
clan.
Area. It's all our clan.
Hollywood's finest is in this clan.
Yes.
Some office people who I do not know.
And most of your family.
Wait, can we show him your base?
A good chunk of my family. Oh, you want to see
yeah.
The village.
Okay, so this is
Let me show you on the war map, you
okay.
know?
Yeah,
give him a real look at what it's like coming into my town.
Ooh.
So,
nice. What level is your town hall?
My town hall level is 10, and I will, full disclosure, I have spent upwards of $1,700.
Oh no!
Upwards of $1,700 on the game Clash of Clans. Full disclosure, my lovely wife, Black Yoshi Pie, knows none of this. She knows about $500, so now...
I thought she was married to Cody.
It's confusing. It's confusing. The Nicky Clan. So why it's town hall level 10 is because I got ahead of myself. I wanted things that you can only get at the higher town hall level. So my walls should all be black. They are yet to all be black. They cost 500,000 gold each. So it's been a struggle. But I have slowly.
What's the analogy that you like to use?
We like to say if you upgrade your town hall to a level that's beyond your acumen in the game, it's like having a very large. That is the analogy we use as a group. And I was once that. But now, I've brought the base back up.
And what we'll do is, he said, it's like having a very large sword and not knowing how to use it in battle. Medieval times. There we go. Alright, sorry, go ahead.
So, my base though, offensively, if you take a look at my profile, wait, there it is, you'll see things like max wizards, max balloons, a max hog, max peckers, and max golems. So I have those troops to loan to my brethren, my compatriots.
When we request.
In the Nicky Clan.
Mm-hmm.
And if you also look, I could use a little fewer more donations from some of my homies in the Nicky Clan, where I am sitting at 5,197 troops donated, and...
Do not show mine.
No one is close. Let's show... 38!
38! I don't have any good troops.
I'm the king of YouTube.
I got a bunch of archers.
The Yellow Jacket Kid. Sprayberry's finest. 38.
Selka's given more troops than me?
We have
our queen.
We have two women in the clan.
Our queen. Alright, so
Let's look into this attack.
Alrighty. Just give him number eight. Troops. Here we go. Alrighty. Camilo.
So before you attack, what do you normally do? Do you scout him out?
The most important thing you can do in this game, and clashers out there know, is you gotta clear the clan help, and if you don't, you will. So I'm gonna cut a little piggy. I'm gonna cut a little piggy right here.
Okay.
By this barracks. That little piggy gonna go to that cannon,
mm-hmm.
because they go to defenses.
Mm-hmm.
Everything's gonna come out of this clan castle, and it's gonna get real wild real quick.
When you get into the radius of the clan castle, when some of your troops do, then they'll come out and attack the troops.
Yes, I forget some of you morons don't know how to play Clash of Clans. Then I'll send a Meg, because they look like Meg and Family Guy and Archer, down here by this builder's hut.
I don't know, that's what I called a Megs.
I think
that's
it is.
Why. Oh, what? You didn't know?
Whatever's in here, they got 28 out of 30, so it's not a lava hound. Ha! These people are broke. It'll come down here, they'll send whatever. It'll murder the Meg, sorry. Sacrifices need to be made, and then I will poison it and watch it die.
Mm-hmm.
And if it doesn't die, I'll give it a little wizard circle of death.
Wizard circle?
Circle of death, and then after that, ascend the cavalry. And the cavalry consists of two golems, two P.E.K.K.A.s, a ton of whiz, 10 wall breakers, a freeze spell, a jump spell, two healing spells, and a rage! Ah, give in to hate.
Let's do it.